Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical from unit discharge, unit power and unit speed. Let's start. As per the given question, a centrifugal pump running at 500 rpm and at its maximum efficiency is delivering a head of 30 meter at a flow rate of 60 liters per minute. If the RPM is changed to 1000, then the head H in meters and the flow rate Q in liters per minute at maximum efficiency are estimated to be. So first of all, let me write down the given data for the centrifugal pump. So centrifugal pump is given. A centrifugal pump running at 500 RPM. N1 is given 500 rpm and at its maximum efficiency is delivering a head of 30 meter. So your head is your 30 meter at a flow rate of 60 liters per minute. Discharge is given 60 liters per minute. If the rpm is changed to 1000, second case, RPM is changed to 1000 and head in meters, then you have to find H2, value of H2 in meters and the flow rate Q2 in liters per minute. That is the question. So we are using the unit quantities for the ratio, N1 by root H1. Equal to N2 by root H2. So these data are given. N1 is your 500, root H1 your 30, N2 is your 1000 by root H2. From this calculation, the value of H2 is coming out to be 120 meters. And for calculation of discharge, we are having the relation Q1 by root H1 equal to Q2 by root H2. And the value of Q1 is 60 liters per minute by root H1, which is 30, equal to Q2 unknown value, H2 which is already calculated 120. So your Q2 is coming out to be 120 liters per minute. So these are the two values we got as answer, H2 120 meter and Q2 120 liters per minute. So your option is H2 120 and Q 120. So B is the right answer. You can see both are 120 and 120, right? So only B is the option. Rest all is not having same data, 120, 120. Okay. Thank you.